Hi guys, it's Andrew here. It's absolutely fucking boiling hot. That's not me taking a piss. That's the common Volkswagen Passat water ingress problem. Finally decided to strip out the carpet, and that's what you get.
Get a couple of fish, we can make a swimming pool of it.
Fucking hell. So what I'm going to do is strip all the carpet out and dry it out, and then sort out the water ingress problem in the car once and for all, and resolder any of the electrics. Over and out.